Okay. This is the laptop I'm having problems with. The first hard drive's here. Memory's here. And the second hard drive's here. It originally came with Vista. That got wiped off of it because it was having problems. Put Linux on it. Linux. I'll show you the problem is. Linux worked better than XP because I tried putting XP on it. The lines. It has Ubuntu 8.10 on it. And that starts, and I put in my username and password. Username and password. And it starts the mouse. Now, see, I can click on the menus and grab, but I let it sit for a minute. It freezes. Won't let me do anything. Yeah, it freezes. Can't even click the X out menu. So no idea what the other problem was.